Sergeant Nicholas Angel. Expert in hand-to-hand combat, armed response, and high-speed pursuit. He was so good, they reassigned him.
Right. You've been making us all look bad.
There's one thing you haven't taken into account, and that's what the team is going to make of this.
Statistically, Sanford is the safest village in the country.
Now, this big city cop.
You ever fired two guns whilst jumping through the air?
No.
You ever fired one gun whilst jumping through the air?
No.
Must learn.
Is it true that there is a place in a man's head that if you shoot it, it will blow up?
How to think small.
Morning, the swans escaped.
The swans escaped.
Can you describe it to me?
About 2 foot tall.
Yep.
Long, slender neck.
That's just gonna scare it.
But in a place where not much goes on.
Watch this.
Ta-da!
A whole lot is about to go down.
3 people have died in a week.
Accidents happen all the time. What makes you think it was murder?
There hasn't been a murder in 20 years.
You're saying this wasn't an accident?
Not everyone's a murderous psychopath. It's high time you realize that. You and your monkey.
Did he mean me or that? Have you ever wondered why the crime rate is so low and yet the accident rate, it's so high?
Yeah.
I'm gonna bust this thing wide open.
From the guys who watched every action movie ever made and created Shaun of the Dead.
You never taken a shortcut before?
The heat is on.
Here come the fuzz.
Go, go, go!
You gotta call. The fuzz.
Gunfights, car chases.
And that's what I'm talking about.
Hot fuzz.
Got a mustache.
I know.